Alrighty, so first things first, we got an egress set out by the Hoover Dam, and I'm bored, so what I'm going to do is I am going to see how many times it takes for me to get hit by a missile. See how many times he can shoot a missile
altitude.
At me.
Altitude.
I'm going to start with the F-18, see how well it does. And we are at Mach 1. Mach 1.07, popping up. And turning in. At Mach 1.05, he has fired his first. And that one is not going anywhere near me.
Altitude. Altitude.
Mach 1.1. Slowing her down just a little bit. Going to climb. All right, 4.5 miles. Three and a half miles. Two and a half miles.
Altitude. Altitude.
He's fired. And that missile completely missed. It's gonna land in some guy's yard. Miles distance. Let's see if we can coax him into firing that third missile.
Altitude.
Fired the third missile. And... Whoa! Barely! That was hot. There he is. Will he launch anymore? Mile out. I'm basically begging him to at this point. I think we'll consider this bit done. Let's see if I can record it from his perspective. If not, then we'll move on. Alrighty, we're doing the same thing this time,
altitude.
Except in the
altitude.
F-16 Viper.
Altitude.
Up to Mach 1.
Altitude.
Drop
altitude.
Down onto the deck.
Altitude.
Altitude. Mach 1.18. I think. Alright, we're gonna pop up here. Level off. And come around. Two miles. This distance, I'm begging him to shoot me. Come on, buddy. One mile.
Altitude. Altitude.
Two miles. Still at 2 miles. He hasn't shot yet. There he is.
Altitude. Altitude.
Alright, that's one shot of his off.
Altitude.
Right, he's launched. Woo! Barely missed me that time. Come on, shot number three. There it is. All right. Missed. All righty. Now that that's out of the way. On to the next one. Alrighty, let's try this in the F5E Tiger II. We're in Burner. Heading over towards the Grand Canyon. Or not the Grand Canyon, the Hoover Dam. Pretty sure it eventually leads down to the Grand Canyon, but, you know. The first missile, and it missed. So that's strike one for you, Mr. Igla. Strike two. back into burner. Turn her back in. And clench up. Well, that was close. There's 1 mile behind me. He's launched. I don't know how those missed. So that's strike 3. Alright, for the giggles, the C-101 Aviojet against the Igla. I have no idea what the heck that is. Texture glitch. Doesn't make it unplayable, but it is freaking annoying. Alright. Alright, he's fired one. That one missed. He's fired two. That one missed. That's three. Finally! Hats off to Mr. Eagley. He actually managed to hit me that time. Huh. Maybe I ejected too soon, eh? And... there it goes. Alrighty, now the F-14B Tomcat versus the Igla. So the first thing we're gonna do is roll in here. Got my mirrors turned off so as to not affect my frame rate. Heater's on. We are backing out of afterburner. There's our friend. All right. About 2 miles away. All right, he's launched.
Pucker time! Sam! 7 o'clock! Hot!
Alright. He has missed on number one. That's number two.
Sam! 5 o'clock high.
Yeah, I know. He already missed. And there is Sam number three.
Sam! 5 o'clock, hot.
That's three. All righty, so now is the F-86 Sabre. Versus the SA-18 Igla Manpad. So I'm going to go like this. He's launched number one, which has failed to lock on. What the what? I got no sound. And missile two is off, and missile two is missed. It's a very interesting glitch I've come upon. Alright, he's launched missile three, which has missed. Alrighty. Not sure why our sound ain't working. But hey, we dodged all three missiles. Alrighty, now the JF-17 Thunder versus the SA-18 Igla. Let's bring her around. Put her in burner. Out of burner. Alright, that's the first missile. Oh, shit. First missile got me that time. Alrighty. L-39 Albatross versus the SA-18 Igla. I forgot she doesn't like being tossed around like that. Feet. There's the SA-18. First missile is away. First missile missed. Second missile is away. Second missile missed. Third missile is away. Third missile missed. That was a close one. Alrighty. MiG-15 versus SA-18. I do not expect this to end well. Missile one. Missile 1 is in the air. Missile 1 missed. Missile 2 is in the air. Missile 2 has missed. Missile 3 is in the air. Missile 3 is stupid. Well, alrighty, the MiG-19 Farmer versus the SA-18 Igla. Missile 1 is away. Missile 1 is stupid. Missile 2 is in the air. Missile 2 has missed. Missile 3 is in the air, and Missile 3 has missed. Alrighty. Alrighty, now the MiG-21 versus the Igla. Alright, there's our friend Mr. Manpad. Missile 1 is away. Missile 1 is stupid. Missile one is away. How the... How did that miss? Missile 3 is in the air, and Missile 3 missed. Alrighty, AV-8B Harrier versus Igla Missile System. Mach 0.9, and there's our friend, Mr. Igla. Igla 1 is in the air. Igla 1 missed.
Pull up, pull up.
Yeah, Betty. Shut up.
Pull up, pull up. Pull up, pull up.
Out.
Out.
15 seconds. Igla 2 is in the air and
caution.
We got hit.
Limiter off. Caution.
Altitude. So, 2 missiles that time. The first one missed, the second one got me. That figures. Alrighty, we got the AJS-37 Viggen versus the SA-18. Into burner. Let's drop down on the deck. Back out of burner, turn into this area here, and right over there is our friend Mr. Igla. Missile 1 is away, and Missile 1 is stupid. Missile 2 is away. Missile 2 is... missed. Missile 3 is away. Missile 3 missed.